What is going on, guys? Welcome back to another video. In today's video, thank you guys so much for 500 subscribers. We're at 500,000 now. And something I really did never thought I was ever going to achieve, as you guys can tell from the smile, it's something crazy because, to be honest, I started my channel to actually be able to talk to somebody, to be honest. And I started my channel to pass the time, be able to talk to somebody, because in real life, I mean, come on, let's be honest, I have barely any friends. So pretty much this video is just going to be a thank you so much for 500 subscribers. It's 500,000, and I got some really good news, and that's why you guys can see that I am crazily happy. Crazy news, to be honest, it's just insane. So, first, thank you guys so much for 500 subscribers. It really does mean the world to me. It's crazy to think that we are at 500,000 subscribers on this channel so far, even when I had really a hard time making actual videos. I had a really hard time making videos. It was just, it's insane that I keep gaining subscribers from my older videos, and it's also crazy to think that I could still make videos for you guys and stuff like that. My quality has been going up ever since I started my channel. My skills with Photoshop have been getting better. My skills with video editing have been getting better. And my way of talking on cameras also have been getting better too. I just thank you guys so much for 500 subscribers. We're half a thousand. Let's keep going. I really didn't start my channel to have subscribers. I just started my channel because other people were posting videos on games. My cousin got me into making videos, and it stuck to me. But everybody were posting videos, and I always thought about, like, hey, sometimes I want to do this too. And then I really didn't have nobody I was hanging out with, so I decided to make a video just so I could talk to something. I'd rather that be a camera and a few people watching, or myself and nobody watching. So thank you everybody so much for 500 subscribers. It really does mean a lot to me. This is just cheesy. It's the YouTube cheesy of thank yous, but I really do appreciate it. The next thing that I have is really awesome news is that we are actually going to be able to move away from this house. So bye-bye. Well, this is still going to be my background. Don't worry about this, guys. This is going to be my background. My background will always be this. I just got to hang it up. But that means if I'm gone for a little while, so you guys won't have to worry that I'm going to be gone for a little while, because I might. I'll probably be gone, and then the house will probably find the house, and it'll go through what it has to go through. And then I can go ahead, upload, and finish the We Moved video, and then upload the We Moved video, show you guys my new setup, and show you guys everything, and I'll have videos coming out. I still do need a new microphone. The microphone that I was using in the last video was a headphone microphone. So yeah, pretty much everything will be done, and we are going to be moving away from this house, and hopefully I can get back to my channel with you guys. Hopefully I can be making video one a day, as it was started like 3 years ago. It almost started. So I'm kind of glad. I'm happy about that, because we are getting to move. We are getting to move away from where we're living with other people. I don't have to come back in my the garage to make videos, and I can make videos a day, any day I need to, without anybody walking in. They said that it's going to be awesome. I'm pretty stoked about it. I'm stoked about coming back to my channel, and I'm stoked about having 500 subscribers, because I'm thanking you guys, because I didn't start my channel and I didn't expect to have anything. I just expected to make videos, and I expected nothing out of this, pretty much. I just videos and expected nothing out of it. I just wanted to have some fun, hopefully make people laugh, hopefully make people smile or do something, or hopefully change their day. I just thank you guys so much for 500 subscribers, and it's insane. That is all I have to say. Things will be changing. If I'm gone for a little while, then you guys will know what's happening. We are moving out of this house, and then hopefully I'll be coming back to my channel, and it's going to be just awesome. I'll have videos flowing through. I'll have lots of things. I still need to get a microphone, but hopefully we can get the microphone soon, and then background, it's gonna stay the same. There's just nothing I'm gonna do about the background. The background's not a bad background, but other than that, hey, it's better than not having a. It's better than having actually what's behind it as a background. It's pretty much all I have to say, guys. 5-minute video. I'm sorry that it's gonna be so short. But again, if I'm gonna be gone for a little while, obviously I'm gonna come back. Upload the finish the We Move video. Upload that, then show you guys my new setup. Maybe, and then lots of things are gonna be happening with this channel. There's lots of things gonna be going. Lots of things are gonna be changing. New videos are gonna be coming out almost every day. I'll even start to stream. I'm still planning to stream Kino Durantotan, the classic Kino Durantotan from Black Ops 1. I'm planning to do a lot. Yeah, so thank you everybody so much for 500 subscribers. It means a lot to me. We're 500,000. Thank you everybody so much for watching. Thank you guys so much for 500 subscribers. Lots of things are changing. So that is the video, guys. Just hope you guys know what's going on. I have to make a video to thank you guys for getting to push that subscribe button. And yeah, so thank you everybody so much for watching. And as always, I'll see you guys in the next video. Things are changing. Things are being really awesome. Lots of good things are happening. I'm excited for it. So yeah, peace.